end of the Constructors' Championship by 2 points. Talk us through the day from your point of view. It looked as if the win was there for you.
Yeah, I did a very tough race. I mean, not tough, but I knew Kimi was quick and was catching me up. And honestly, I was pushing 100%, but it was much quicker than me. And at the end, it was in the last three laps, it was behind me. And in the main straight, it was much quicker than me. Maybe because I was a bit slower.